What is it, citizen?
Can I beg a favor of you?
Hey, stranger.
The bastard took every coin I had with me. I don't know his name. Ruslan and I were shopping at Jensine's when he accused us of stealing. We turned out our pockets to prove we were innocent, and we had to pay the fine, or he was gonna mark... Now, he's shaken down most of the shopkeepers in the market district. Someone ought to do... These days... I'm going to keep a low profile for a while.
You're in Rin. Have a look at my web. Good day.
Greetings, Imperial.
Out. Hello.
Bad.
Good to hear. Good day.
Goodbye.
Feel free to... Who to... Ruslan and Laurent. Who told... I don't know what you're... Feel free... I... Not... May I interest you in some of my fine wa- You've got a great deal there. That's a good... You've got a great deal there. Thank. Go ahead. I accept. I have no choice. Well done. Sorry. What nonsense! Really? And what nonsense! Don't! What a dumb joke. No more. Sorry. I don't get it. Really? Don't waste your flattery on me. What nonsense! You think that's... Well done. Yes. Yes. Whatever. You're good. Who told... All right. Well done. I accept. Don't try to manipulate. That's just not funny. That will get... For me, I'm with you. Who t- Any news? Go ahead. For me? For me? Thanks again.
Have pity on an old war veteran.
Hey.
Hello.
Are you out of your mind? Take... Go ahead, please. If you're looking to join the guild, talk to Jean Frasoric. Take care. Well met, guildmate.
How are you today? Hello there. The guild is always accepting new members. Very good. Now, please keep in mind that you'll need recommendations from every local guild hall. I dare say my opinion. A recommendation? Well, of course. This is a situation. If you can find Jaskar. He's really disappeared. If someone from the council, talk to the mages. Please come find me as soon as you've located Jaskar. Please come find me as soon as you've located Jaskar. My name is... Look, I like you and all, but I really don't want to get in them. If Volanara and Jaskar want to have their fun, fine. I'm not going to participate, and I'm not saying another word about it. What was it? I think I'll have to refer you. You too.
Good day. You want to find Jaskar? All right, I think I can help with that. But you have... And whatever you do. That's the... You helped me pull off a little prank. Really? I'll teach you a spell to unlock things. What you need to do is get into Jean's desk and bring me her manual... Her room is upstairs. Make sure no one sees... With all... She couldn't... She- Just go unlock. Her room should be easy to find. Let me know when you're done with that.
Oh. Hello.
Have you pulled? You've got Jean's book, I see. All right, then. I'll just... I hope I can... She won't... Ah. It was a good idea. Don't forget. Be down here at 10 p.m. I'll see you then. I hope I can. Don't forget, the living quarters at 10 p.m. I'll see you there.
Greetings to you.
Ready to find... Just watch. I hope I can... Farewell.
Hello there.
Oh, please don't be...
We just got tired of Jean. And we figured it was time to move on. Well... Farewell.
Found. You'll have to forgive me. You've fulfilled. And don't you forget about me once you've finished your training. You too.
Evening.
The news from Anvil is terrible. Have you heard about the attack on the chapel there?
This... Servants of Dibella, slaughtered on the very altar of love. Truly shocking.
No!
No doubt.
I understand Bumph Gragash trains other Fighters Guild members on the proper use of heavy armors.
She's quite a warrior. It's amazing how well she moves in heavy armor.
They say that when you...